In your eye on crime, a shooting at a party last night left a Nipomo man hospitalized. The Slo County Sheriff's Department says it happened about 9:30 p.m. on the 300 block of Neptune Drive. Witnesses say that shots were fired at a party in that area. Deputies found one man with a bullet wound. He was taken to a local hospital and is in stable condition with non-life-threatening injuries. No word yet on a suspect or any arrests.